strong coming from that man. I just got back from the placement year and currently studying international business management at RGL. At first, I was very worried that I started my application much later than other students because I was studying abroad in South Korea for a semester. However, the placement office at RGL was very supportive and helpful, assisting me during the whole application process, including CV proofreading and mock interview. Even though it was late, I was very fortunate to get a position as sales and marketing assistant in an oil and gas service company in Aberdeen. I witnessed the fast-paced working style of the operation team with excellent organization and time management. I had lots of opportunities to shadow all sales team members and to assist the operation team with many procedures in the first few months. After that, I took the initiative and responsibility for many marketing projects such as organizing brand events and designing marketing materials such as electronic newsletter, e-flyers, and exhibition stands. I even had the opportunities to work with the corporate managers to produce group brochure and improve search engine optimization for our website. Besides making myself work productively every day, I had lots of memories with my colleagues. They were really super kind and friendly, always assisting me if I had any questions or issues in my work. I also had lots of Fridays and afternoon tea, as well as shopping exercise during lunch break. I guess it was one of my most brilliant and enjoyable experiences during my course at IGL. I was very glad that I had such an opportunity to meet and work with a wonderful team. This experience widened my perspective about the oil and gas industry and the international business, as well as giving me direction for my future career after graduation.